What's up, guys? Welcome back to another YouTube video. If you guys did not watch the last video, it was a 10K challenge, and me and my friends, I'm not even gonna give any hints, but if you did not watch that video, don't watch this video yet, go watch that video. Super funny, super good. You'll see my friends trying to eat 10K calorie challenge, so absolutely horrible, but I said in that video that the day after, I was gonna do a squat, try to go as heavy as possible, hopefully like 315 for like a triple or something like that. So it's the next day, letting all those calories sink in. So I'm about to warm up on squats right now. How you feeling, big man?
I'm tired.
What you going for?
I don't know yet. Hopefully high 200s.
High 200s.
285.
285. What do you think Alex gonna go for? And what do you say, 385, 365?
Is he maxing?
Yeah.
385, 75, something like that.
Alex probably go for 365, so I'm gonna jump into my warm-ups right now, see how that goes.
For your CNS to get ready for
power lifter, what do I do?
Bare minimum.
Bare minimum?
Just like one rep of everything.
One fucking rep.
I do like 5 reps at 135. 2 reps at 225.
I do 5 reps here?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm not a fucking power lifter. This guy's a fucking power lifter right here. How's it feel?
Good. Kind of fucking fat.
Feeling fat? Alright guys, I just warmed up with 185. Jumping into 225 right now. Probably hit that for a set or two. This man.
PR.
PR right here with the Smith machine. Get it, come on. Come on, up, 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 up. Solid PR, come on. Alright, 275 just went up. I did 2 sets, 2 singles. So, big man's jumping in 315. I'm gonna try 315. What's up with that belt?
Huh?
So, what's up with that belt? Alright, 315. Let's get it, baby.
How did that feel?
I just feel like the death wasn't there.
Just go for it again.
Alright guys, I just hit 295. And to be honest, I feel like my depth wasn't there. I looked back at it and it didn't look horrible. But I'm gonna go for it one more. Why it's really dark right here. I'm gonna go for it one more time and then possibly go for 315. But my mindset is I'd rather my depth be there than just keep going super heavy and just like not look the way it should look. So Alec has 235 on the bar. He's gonna hit that. I'm gonna hit 295 next, see how that feels. If it feels light, I'll go up to 315. If it doesn't, I'll probably just stick with 295 and then go into the accessory work.
That did not move as fast as I wanted it to.
It looked good. Looked solid.
300.
Alright, big man, tell me what we got.
I got 355 for a double. I wanted to get it for 3, but that's still a PR, so it's fine. I don't really care.
Alright guys, we got 300. I'm gonna do probably a 4x10 with probably 225, and then we're gonna go to leg press, right?
Yeah.
Go to leg press, do what, a 4x20?
3x20.
3x20?
No rest though.
No rest, 3x20. Just finished up squats. Now we're on to leg press. Like I said, we're gonna do a 3x20. I'm all warmed up now, so I'm gonna probably do 400 pounds for my 4x20. He's dying. Are you alive? You okay? You don't feel good? You gotta barf up this 10K? PR?
More PRs.
No warm up?
No warm up.
All right, big
Those
man.
Are 100 pound plates.
100 pound plates.
Just so everyone knows.
Don't leave that out. Day after that leg workout, I didn't record much after that. We just did some basic stuff like hamstrings, quads, whatever, just stuff that I didn't really feel like recording. So today we're gonna do chest. So it's 2 days right after that 10K calorie challenge. And like I said yesterday, I didn't squat heavy my whole prep, so that was like really new. Like I'm so freaking sore today. It's like, it's insane. But today we're gonna do more of like a powerlifting style too. I'm gonna let Alec pretty much lead the way the entire time. So we're gonna do chest today. So I haven't benched in a while either. When I was on prep, I wasn't really benching either. So I'm pretty excited just to see like what I can get, like how everything feels. Like obviously bench is gonna feel weird just cause I haven't done it in so long. But yeah guys, let's head up there. Alec's gonna run the workout, let's do it.
1, 2, 3. Put it up,
75. Come on, Alex, get it. Let's go.
Put it up.
Yep. Strong. Yeah, so I hit 3 heavy singles with 205. Like I said, that was my first time benching in like forever, especially heavy. I've benched heavy in so long. So I didn't want to go too crazy. I just want to like get back in the mood with it. So now we're going to jump on incline. See over there. Incline is where you build your strength, so I'm really going to be focused on incline a lot. So add some powerlifting stuff to my workouts, but you know, I'm still training for my next show, so still keep it more bodybuilding style. Superset on this, so we're gonna go super heavy on the incline presses, and then right after that, so go to absolute failure, so probably like 5 to 8 rep range-ish, and then we're gonna have 10 to 15 inches down for flies. So time to do some bodybuilder shit, let's get it. Good workout, 10k calories, definitely came into good use. So that's gonna be the end of today's video, and I'm really happy with how my numbers went. So my squat session went really well yesterday, and squatting just feels amazing. Like when I was on prep, I was still squatting, so I didn't really have to get used to squatting. But I'm gonna obviously keep my workouts more towards bodybuilding because that's obviously like my ultimate goal. I don't want to go like the powerlifting style, but I do want to get my bench way up, and I want to keep getting my squat way up. So you guys are definitely going to be seeing me do a lot more of that. Me, Alec, and Brendan, the guys you saw in this video and in the 10K, we're going to be doing something fun, like a workout at Planet Fitness, something like that, just something to keep the workouts not boring. So change it up, maybe even go to a different gym, something like that. But Yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for all the support. If you guys are watching this video and you guys haven't watched the 10K challenge, definitely go back. Definitely a really funny video. You guys definitely want to check that one out. But yeah, guys, I'll see you guys on Sunday for another video. Again, thank you guys so much for all the support. Love all you guys. I'll see you guys on Sunday.